Budapest and the Thermal Bath Hotel. What a classy looking place, and well guarded too. It's time to look sharp and concentrate. A good thing I brought my suit. Made a reservation for 2 days.
And what was the name, please?
Mr. Tobias Reaper.
We have a nice room for you, Mr. Reaper. Could you please stand here?
Okay. Looks like Mr. Wolf is in room 202.
If you want me to check your mail, just hand me over your room key, okay?
I'll keep that in mind.
Backup! I need backup!
I would like to check my mail, please.
Most certainly, sir.
This is a woman's dressing room. So obviously you cannot enter with your present sex. But Chef has meat cleaver that could fix your problem.
I'm sorry, sir, but you cannot enter in those clothes. Please change in the last booth. There are clothes in the booth. I'm sorry, sir, but the hotel has a strict rule that says its guests must be dressed when walking around. I believe your clothes are in the last booth. Please change. Thank you.
Hello. I have an appointment with Herr Fuchs. Is he in?
I'm afraid not. Right now, he is in the casino.
Verdammt! I want to play. Why don't they open the tables?
What are your tactics at the roulette?
I put a lot of money on red.
You should always play on black.
Verdammt! I want to play. Why don't they open the tables?
What are your tactics at the roulette?
I put a lot of money on red.
You should always play on black.
Good day to you, sir. How may I help you?
I'm here to pick up a special delivery for Herr Wolf.
Let me see. That's right. Here you are. Thank you.
From the DNA of everyone here, all of our strengths, none of our weaknesses.